There is a group of AIM forces up ahead. Is unaware of our presence in the area, but the path to the entrance is very narrow. Every member of the elite team must be defeated.
That is a bad. Let's go say hello.
Another enemy defeated.
Delicious! talking about.
Okay, folks, the short of it is, because the gamma process mutates DNA, the abomination clone we're looking for was never human in the first place. No transformation, all monster. Surprisingly, the opposite for inhumans. We still gotta be exposed to Terrigen to activate our powers.
Assault team, do not let them reach our asset.
Good! I prefer a challenge. Best they could do. Spicy boys incoming!
These enemies must be defeated.
We can take them, no problem. Way better than having to do it myself. Considered, that went pretty well. Feel bad about this. And it's gone.
Database on how this clone might differ from the original? Other than programmed obedience and increased aggression, their notes are sparse.
Thank you for participating in this experiment, Avengers. I'm sure the data I'm about to gather will be most informative.
You're bluffing! You've only got one move, Doc, and it's never gonna work on the Avengers.
So slow! It's so sad!
take these guys.
Getting too close.
Okay, sorry if this sounds a little too unprofessional, but that was intense. Clone abominations are no joke. You all did an awesome job. It was a pleasure to watch you work. I was taking notes. It's probably not the last time we see one of AIM's clone nasties.